Freunde, du warst dort.
Amen.
Und der Liebe ist dich. Hier Hunger auf der Deliverance.
Amen.
Lexi nga ta endleka lexiwa mi ta kumbe ku driveni a ngo hi le ku fambeni i to tshama i to muvha ka yi tlumbanatlumbana i ndzisa accidente mani a ku ndzi swi accidente movha yi tilweni fambini loko rapture yi ndleka kha ni famba numba 200 mbuu yi bibele xisuka ta yi ku copeta ka tihlo movha liya loko ku ri IF ni yima na rhubutini yimi a na ha ri kona khombo u nga ta yisela Jano tshela mona famba mme. Mona hele le go. Hele
le go.
Na famba.
Na
ka dilwe. Mara lo go yeso o buya na motho mme ta famba. Mme no lo me tsheka go mme ta famba o buya na motho. Mme sho. Okay. All right. There's something to show today, I've been praying, amen.
When I saw my love and compassion, I came at Jambia Sukrana.
That's from Scotland, when we are like, amen. I was so tired. I'm going to do this with my physical.
Amen.
Yes, spiritually, my lady. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I give you a lot of money. I'm going to go away. I'm going to go away. So, I'm going to go away. There's not a lot of money. But I want to show you. But I want America. Hallelujah. Simply more than I put America with all of the land on our land. Let's do something today.
Amen.
Say the name of Jesus.
Yes.
The name of Jesus. I say the name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Family, I want to lay foundation today. I strongly believe that it will transform your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Most of the time when you're praying, you're saying Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Sometimes even when they're squeezing you. Squeezing, gukimba. You need look what come kama Muhammad Kimba. You are saying Jesus. You know what I'm saying? I mean Jesus. Inga woman, kumba wona la kaya. Esa chutse bisho Kimba. I mean Jesus, Jesus. Ah, sa pusa kaya wena ba. May that not be a pushing. I said, may not that not be a portion in Jesus' name. So she came there, she said, she has a hallelujah.
Thank
you. Hallelujah. I want to show you something very profound about the name of Jesus. You know, when you listen, you go down with it. The Bible says there were seven signs of Sceva. These people, they began to cast out devils. While they were busy casting out devils, listen, they were not the children of God. Remember the day before yesterday, I told you that they are children of God and they are children of the devil. It's not everyone who's a child of God. We are all born of God. We are created by God. So we are not all born by God, but we are all created by God. So you become a child of God when you are born again. The moment you say Jesus, I accept you as my personal savior and Lord, you become a child of God. Jesus saved all those who have received him. He gave them power to become the children of God. So you become a child of God when you are born again. You cannot use the name of Jesus if you don't have a relationship with him. So the sons of Sceva, they were calling the name of Jesus. They saw it from Paul. They were imitating Paul. And they say, we are casting you out in the name of Jesus, which Paul used. But the demon came out and he said, Paul I know, and Jesus I know, but who are you? Because you need to have a relationship with Jesus before you call upon his name. Listen.